out the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here and watch our backs.
I thought maybe I could break through that. Oh, it just leads us right in here anyways. Button. The power is out. Good. A junk jet. I'm not taking it. Technician's personal log. Yes, I'll touch that in a moment. Gotta loot everything in the area.
Sweet.
Anything else there as far as I know? Alright, this shouldn't be too hard. Right here. Looking for more. Gone. Likeness is zero. So it can't be mate. Let's try dead. Likeness is one. So it could... Wait. It could be seen. It could be tent. No, it can't be tent. It could be seen so far. It could be very. So it's either seen or very. Likeness is one. It's gotta be very then. What? Well, what the hell else would it be? Well, I mean, it doesn't lock me out forever, apparently. Which just tells me, well, what's the point? It's different with fucking lockpicking, because if you run out of lockpicks, you're fucked. I mean, yeah, you get more and come back, but... Okay, let's try this one more time. Let's look for duds. That's me when I'm trying to type my story. Told. No. Cold! No, it wouldn't be that one. It wouldn't be this one either. When? Okay, likeness is one. It could be a W.
Nice.
There we go. Alert! The engine core is operating on emergency power.
Engine core power restored.
No shit.
Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command.
No, because that will do a thing. shit that closed the door. Open it! What? I died? Was I that low in health? That's... Oh god, the sentry bots look a lot different, unless that's the prototype one. What? It's... Where the fuck did it start us? Oh, back up here. Yeah, no fuck. I don't want to, like... I was thinking, well, maybe... You know, I didn't want to have to nuke him. Basically, that's what it looked like, was I would have to sacrifice him by turning the buton on. I didn't want to do that. Fucking asshole.
Sweet.
Same shit in it. Alright, let's try this again, damn it. Yeah. Duds. Duds, please. More duds. Duds, please. More duds, please. Wait, that's one. Hook.
That's it.
Okay. See, I'm just that good at hacking. That's just amazing.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine.
I don't want to do this.
Fueled, primed, and standing by for your command.
I don't want to have to do this. My ass. Get a critical strike. Reloading. They're not just gonna keep coming, are they? That's what it's looking like right now. Missing required ammo.
Send them back to hell. Looks like we've secured the core. Let's head up to the control room.
I totally almost pressed that fucking button. So I didn't actually have to. Wow, look at that. So it's nice to see that weapons don't break. I mean, I can see the point and why their condition would run low, but in something like the previous games, I personally think it ran down too fast. It's just like in a survival game when you have to fucking eat every 2 seconds, which makes no fucking sense. I don't get hungry every 2 fucking seconds. Bye. Something neato over there.
You hear that? Not getting past
me. Is someone present?
They're in the control room. Open fire.
I need help. Where'd he go? The hell? Oh, shit. I need an automatic version of one of these.
Device.
Yeah, hold on. Check the synth remains. No,
probably
fuck.
Probably better unload some of that stuff.
That stuff! Yeah, you better unload some of that stuff. Better unload some of it.
That doesn't look like a synth. What the fuck? Excuse me? Something's broken! What the hell? Okay. Shock baton, what the hell? What do you mean? None of these remains have... Oh, this guy over here, I didn't even know there was another one here. Yes, 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 I don't need the mine. Tuned hunting rifle, I'll check that out here, hold on. Tuned hunting rifle. Ooh. That could be interesting. I want to hold on to the Institute pistol. I don't want to drop that, though. Oh, son of a bitch. Is there anything here that I can... Like, apparel? No aid miscellaneous? Is there anything I can... Dropping junk, maybe? Fuck the camera. I'm looking for shit that weighs more. Making loads of progress, that's for sure. Bye.
Going up.
No shit. So it kind of looks like a laser pistol. That's what this kind of reminds me of. The shape, the square look. Maybe it is. Maybe it's just a play on that. Oh, hello. When did you get in here?
Excuse me, Paladin Dance.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
The Righteous Authority. Critical shots do double damage, and the critical meter fills by 15%. 26 energy damage. I have plenty of shells. Fire rate is good. Range is amazing. Accuracy is okay. Yeah, thanks so much, man.
Thank you so much.
Look how fucking cute she looks. Look how cute she looks. Okay. Not enough. I want to say not necessary because I'm not a dick, but I want the gun so bad I want him to give it to me.
I'd appreciate it if you said something.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
He's still holding it.
I wanted to make you a proposal.
I've
a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You can could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
Yep.
I'd be honored to join.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.
Why does Preston dislike that? Where is Preston, anyways? Oh, shit. Return to Cambridge Police Station. I don't know why he doesn't like that. Fuck you, mate. We're here, Righteous Authority. Man, I don't want to get rid of anything. For fuck's sake, I really don't. Okay, we can get rid of this. That doesn't give us enough room. I need to find somebody to fucking sell all this bullshit to. Or I need to start crafting more shit. That's really what I need to do. Wait, I got an itch. Ow. Okay, we're gonna have to make a sacrifice. Because I don't want to get any rid of any of my bullshit. See, I want to turn this into a sniper rifle, though. Balls to it. Alright, let me see here. Let me go to map. Well, actually, first, let's go to data and quest. Yeah, too, we got this one. Map. I would like to... Wow, we've actually explored quite a bit. Oh my god, yeah. The map's pretty fucking big. There's a lot to explore. Sanctuary is looking okay. But I want to go back here to see if I can... what I can make and craft and shit. If anything. Let me see. I don't have, okay. Weapons workbench. Alright, yeah, so I don't know if I want to change anything on this, because I don't know if it'll screw it up. I think I might just leave it as a normal special weapon. This has already been beefed up. I want to see what I can do with the Institute pistol. Now, the hunting rifle is a little interesting to me. Short stock, full stock, ooh. 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 We need aluminium. Oh, son of a bitch, guys. We can turn this thing into a fucking sniper rifle. But I need one piece of aluminum. How do I... Okay. Hold on. Yes. There's got to be aluminum here. No. What is aluminum made of? This? No. Come on, aluminum's gotta be pooping here. Steel and wood. 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 Copper and glass. Wait. I didn't know there was a Grognak the Barbarian thing here. Apparently I missed it. I'm looking for aluminum. Come on, there's gotta be a Mr. Handy box. I'll take that plastic. No. I need aluminium is what I need. Come on, what the... Wait, this. No, a fucking screw. A fucking... screw.
Hell yeah.
Yes, good, awesome. Perfectly fucking amazing. Absolutely worthless. I don't know where little dog meat is, though. Seems to have run off. Where the hell... Come on, there's gotta be some fucking aluminum here. I'm looking for shit that would be aluminium. Minimum. You? No, how do you get rubber and only rubber out of that? Come on. There's gotta be something, man. Oh, scrap that. That. And that. And that. I swear I've seen shit with aluminum before. Like, maybe there is nothing here that I can scrap that gives me aluminum. It's not seeming like it. Come on, I need, like, one piece of fucking aluminum. And now it's not gonna give me any. Any. That's just glass. What about you? No, but it gives me something different that I don't have, really. No, wooden plastic. Steels. Oh, this game sucks, this game sucks, this game really sucks, what the fuck? Hate this game really fucking sucks, what the shit? Come on, you can't tell me that there's nothing in these fucking houses that is aluminum. We just need to... What I need to do is I need to go out and do a little bit of scavenging quick because I want that fucking thing. I just need to find an aluminum can. That's all I need to find. Or something aluminium. Anything. But for the moment, I will be right back. Let's exit this. And then... Whoops. And then we'll take a look at that and see if we can turn that into a sniper rifle. I will be right back. Okay, we're going to find my fucking thingy. I want it.
Please, just, I need to be alone right now.
So I need to go out and, well, I want dog meat, damn it. Oh, if I can take dog meat over this fuck face behind me, I probably would. But I need to find an aluminium. Now, is any of this here aluminium? No. No. Well, that was a fucking waste. Alright, I'm going to go here quick and see if I can... I think since this was an early area, I think I've already looted everything. There you are, despite me specifically telling you to stay at the sanctuary. Mr. Puppy Dog.
Hey. Come on, boy. It's time to go.
You can go to Sanctuary Hills. Yeah, fuck off. Hey, boy. Okay. Yeah, boy, you're real happy. Yeah, let's go, boy. Let's teleport to Lexington, because that's probably got some areas we haven't searched yet. Just need a piece of aluminum. Anything that has aluminum in it. Then I take it, I steal it, I go back, I add that fucking marksman stock, and then I see what else I can do with it. All right, boy genius. Oh, that looks badass. All right, for starters, wait. Dog meat, there you are. All right, dog piss. Dog meat found something. I was just gonna tell him.
How you doing, buddy? Never mind, boy.
He said he found something, but where? He barked at me. I walked over to him. Well, I was gonna ask him, you know, if he could find something. Oh, here we go. Here's a corner store. A duck walked up to the corner store. Oh. Cap stash, no coffee cups, they don't give me poop. Pre-war is monies. Anything that would give me aluminum, I'm not exactly sure. I'm assuming aha! No, that's a tin. Fuck! I just want to make sure here. Do-do-do-do. What? Oh, it's in junk. Tin can, yes. See, I've got four. It only gives me steel. I'm not even going to go there. Sweet roll. That looks not sweet, and it doesn't look like a roll. What about a coffee pot? I wouldn't think so. A hot plate? More tin can. Nuka-Cola. Oh, shit. Hold on. I picked up a hot plate. No, you fucking asshole. Yeah, that doesn't do me any. Oh, wait! Do you have anything on you, bud?
Hey.
Playful growl. Hey, you got shitload. Aluminum can! Let's go, boy. Back to Sanctuary Hills it is for us. Oh, that is horrifying. Institute synths come from a variety of models, from the skeletal Gen 1 to the advanced Gen 3, which is indistinguishable from a human. Well, this one obviously is the Terminator 1 knockoff version, with a brain in its chest, apparently. Alright, bud.
Hey.
All right. What? Oh shit, I need gun nut rank 2.
Most people are good at breaking things. I enjoy putting them back together.
Okay, well then ass in your tits. I'll get gun nut 2 next time I level up. Oh, unless I can't, that is. Let's see what kind of barrel. It's got a short light barrel. I would like a long barrel. Superior range and sighted accuracy. Better recoil.
What?
Poor hip fire. Well, this increases it even more and also subtracts the weight. I mean, yeah, it's a lot more heavy than it is, but I'm just trying to see here. It looks like, well, this one takes aluminum, which means I'll need even more aluminum. I'll save the stock. The magazine. Oh, that requires more aluminum. Hold on. What about the sights? I would like a scope, yes. That's a short scope. That's a medium scope. Long scope requires rank fucking 2 and aluminum. Wish I knew exactly how far it was. Short night vision scope. Wow. Well, I could always...
A bit different for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
Yeah, I'll get to that. What can I do for the muzzle? A bayonet. Oh, that looks ugly. Basically what I need is upgrades and a shitload of aluminum. So if I find anything that is aluminum requiring... What the hell? Come on, man. How am I carrying too much? Okay, you know what? Fine. There you go. You happy? So you want he wants me to clear out another area then. Where? Way the fuck down here. No, that's my current objective. Okay. I'll get there from Arc Jet. That is a mini nuke launcher. All right, boy, keep an eye open for anything aluminum. Excuse me, are you guys friendly? Yeah, you look like it.
Hi.
Sorry, don't have anything to sell. I'm on my way to Vault 81 to restock. Maybe you can find what you need there.
Oh shit, so you can actually go to these vaults and loot shit. Well, I don't have the room to go to a vault right now. I'll wait until I have more actual inventory room. Right now, let's clear out this settlement thing. I'm not going to set up a settlement just yet, but I'll do it. So that I can finish the quest, get some extra XP, put some more points into strength. Although I want to put a point into gun nut. But I don't think I'm high enough level. I think I need to be a little bit higher, I think. Like 14. Oh, okay. My bad. Can't go there just yet. What the hell is this? It's fucking Carhenge. I don't know how people took the time to do that. Or was it aliens? There seems to be something up there on that bridge. You ready to clear it out, boy? Oh, this looks like a perfect settlement area. Yeah.